I could have everyone's attention, we have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen on the date that they are lost to us. Today, we have Staff Sergeant Logan Melgar from the 3rd Special Forces Group, who was killed on this date in 2017. Today, to read his bio, is Command Sergeant Major Retired Hank Luthy.
Staff Sergeant Logan Melgar, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne here at Fort Bragg, North Carolina. Staff Sergeant Melgar is a Special Forces Engineer Sergeant, assigned to 2nd Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne, down on June the 4th, 2017, in Bamako, Mali, from a non-combat related incident. He was a native of Lugenbach, Texas. Melgar enlisted in the U.S. Army in January 2012 as a Special Forces candidate. He began his Special Forces training in 2013 after completing a Special Forces qualification course and Special Forces Engineer course. He was assigned to the 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne. He completed 2 deployments to Afghanistan as an Engineer Sergeant in support of the War on Terror. Melgar's military education includes basic airborne school, Space Force qualification course, survival, evasion, resistance, escape, SEERF course, Special Forces Advanced Reconnaissance Target Exploitation course, Sniper course, Advanced Leaders course. His awards and decorations include the Merit Choice Service Medal, Army Commendation Medal, Army Good Conduct Medal, National Defense Service Medal, FN Campaign Medal with 2 Campaign Stars, Non-Commissioned Officer Professional Development Ribbon, Army Service Ribbon, NATO Medal, Special Forces Tab, Combat Infantry Badge, and Parachutist Badge. Logan is survived by his wife, Michelle, and his 2 sons, Jackson and Tyler.
If everyone would, please join us in a toast to Logan.
To Logan.
Please remain standing and face the flag.
Firing soldiers from the sky, fearless men who jump and die, men who mean just what they say, the brave men of the Green Beret, silver wings upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today the lonely free in the Green Beret. Train to live on nature's land, trained in combat hand to hand, men who fight by night and day, early shape on the Green Beret, silver wing upon their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today the lonely free when the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving her this last request. But silver wings on my son's chest make him one.
Turn your